Welcome back. AC lesson number 16, how to get EPA 609 certified. Why should you get EPA Section 609 certified? Why? Six answers. The first one's a good one. So you can be legal. It's the law. Under Section 609 of the Clean Air Act, EPA requires the following regarding the servicing of MVAC. What's MVAC? I thought it was mobile vehicle air conditioning, but MVAC is motor vehicle air conditioning. Certification of motor vehicle air conditioning systems may only be serviced by technicians trained and certified by the EPA approved technical training and certification program. To be legal to handle the refrigerant. What does that mean? To connect gauges, to add the refrigerant, to recover the refrigerant. That means take it out, to recycle the refrigerant. It's a lifetime certification. So answer number two, so you can be more professional. I am living testimony. Everything counts. Every certification, every diploma, every degree, every class, everything counts. It adds up. Even with my special ASS patch. Number three, why should you get certified? It can help you get a job. You're hired. I've trained, certified hundreds of employees for the state and the county and the city for the refrigerant part. It can help you to get more money. These are all benefits of being certified. It feels good. It just feels good to be certified. And you're going to be sitting real pretty real soon because all of a sudden you're going to need a license to buy this refrigerant. It already has started. The licensing is required when buying anything over 2 pounds. That's a bit of a loophole for now. These cans are going away from the Walmart and the auto parts. You can still buy them today, but you need to be certified. These cans are going to go away in a couple of years, and you're going to be sitting real pretty when you got your license that's certified, and it's not that hard to get. So again, let's keep it legal. Let's be professional. Let's get hired. There's nothing wrong with that. Success. It feels good, and you're going to be sitting real pretty. Can anybody think of one more reason why you should get certified? To save the world. Mobile Air Conditioning Society. That is the organization I will show you how to get certified. It is the best one. What do I mean by the best one? Well, first, it's the most cost-effective, cheapest one, $20. It's an open book test. It's not that hard. In the second part of my lesson, I'm going to take you to the website. I'm going to walk you through all the steps, how to create the account, how to order the test, how to get the answers. All the information is coming. MAX, Mobile Air Conditioning Society. Why are we here? The beginning of this lesson is from the MAX PowerPoint. The MAX, we're here to learn about the environmental effects. We're here to learn that releasing the refrigerant is big taboo. We're here to learn that the federal regulations, we're here to learn how to properly recover the refrigerant. There it is. Let me tell the story. CAR, C-A-R, refrigerators, there they are. There's the Freon. Oops, there she goes. That's vented refrigerant. Over here is the ozone. That is our protection. The ozone protects the earth. This is real, folks. Oh no, there's the enemy. But with our protection, we're protected. However, there is depletion of the ozone. This is real. You see that? It's headed straight to your eye. Who wants cataracts? Increased ultraviolet rays increases your chances of getting cataracts. We gonna have to cut that out. Who wants to sign up? Listen, folks, this is real. Every little bit that you can do can help. The human effects on increased levels of ultraviolet light. Skin cancer, who wants some of that? It can be fatal. Increased exposure of UV radiation can weaken your immune system. You don't need that. Damage to crops, damage to aquatic organisms, increased global warming, it's all bad. We need to take this very seriously and understand if we don't do something, we're going to wind up like Mars. The ozone is going to go away and we're just going to burn up. Oh yeah, one more thing. Increased ground level ozone is a major component of smog. It's all bad. Oh yes, there's more bad. The bad news. The bad news is almost all the lessons you have viewed and learned are not going to help you on the test. The test has nothing to do with cooling down the customer. It's all about saving the world, okay? But it's going to be important that you get certified. It makes you legal to handle. Well, what does that mean? To connect the gauges. Have I showed you how to connect the gauges? Not really. Have I showed you how to add Freon? No. Have I showed you how to recover refrigerant? No, I have not. Have I showed you how to recycle refrigerant? No, I have not. Under this certification to make you legal to save the world, most of the test of EPA is not diagnosing and the repair of the unit itself. Information that is important about saving the world, recovering the refrigerant, preparing it for recycle. MAX, mobile air conditioning. This is the second part of the in the search engine. Type MAX, M-A-C-S, search. Have to get past the Macy commercial. The Max Barbecue, the antique shop. This is the one you want. Mobile Air Conditioning Society. Go there. This is the home page. Before you can do anything, you have to create the account. It's easy. Go there. Create the account. The ones with the little red dot. That's a must. First name, last name. No, you don't need a business. If you want to put Del Mar College, go ahead. This is an important one. Your email is going to make your username. You obviously have to have a legitimate email. This is required. No dot, no dot. Yes, dots here. You have to have an address. This is a legitimate website that you can trust. Provide the information that is required. By the time you get to this point, the username will be filled in. I don't think you can change it yet. You will create the password. You will confirm the password. You'll hit the next. I don't think there's too many more questions. Let's go on. You have to first create an account. From the home page, create the account. It'll be signed in. You're going to want to use this website if you continue your training and your certifications right here. This is what you want. Hover over certification. Right here is the one you want. Let's get you certified. This is the one I highly recommend. If there's some reason that you have to have this certification now, you would take it now, but I don't suggest that. This is the one you want. home study test. Let's go there. Here it is. Information. $20. Lifetime certification. And they even give you two chances if you mess up. You'll have 90 days from the time you receive the test. It's a 25 question test, 25 questions. It's open book. It is open book. It wasn't always like that. And it is encouraged that you use the study manual. Now, I can only take you as far as this page and back home. If I click here to order the test, you can order it online. You can print it out. You fill out the information. It's $20. It's a lifetime certification. It's an open book test. It's not that hard. What else? Once you have created your account and you're signed in and you ordered your test, you can click around, or once you've signed in and you don't even have to order your test, look at some of this other stuff. Right here, if you have access to a printer, this one, if you like reading and you want to get a head start, because when you order the test, I'm going to show you what you get in the last part of this video lesson. You can, and I'll show you what that is on the study guide. Yes, that's what they're going to mail you. They will mail you two things. They're going to mail you the study guide and the test. And you have 90 days to take the test, and you even get two chances. What else? There's more information where you can order a free study questions. But this is back to the home page. It's not hard, guys. Create your kind, sign in, go to certification, home study test. That's the one you want. Order it here, order it there. You can figure it out. It's not that hard. Okay, let's start with the free stuff. If you have access to a printer, too bad the library at the college is not available yet. If you have access to a printer, you can print the 60 pages of the study guide. This study guide and this study guide are the same thing. This is what you get for $20. This is what you get for free, but you have to have a printer. If you like reading, you want to read it bumper to bumper, cover to cover, you can get a head start. I suggest you get the study guide and you get the test. This is it. $20. You get an open book test. It's not that hard, but it does take your effort. Here, let me read a couple of questions to you. Or who wants to see the questions and the answers? Anyway, there's going to be some easy questions. For example, what do you think about this one? It is acceptable and legal to vent refrigerant. What do you think? Of course not. There's easy ones, but then there's more technical ones. Question number one, when using an electronic leak detector, remember that one? When using an electronic leak detector, how much refrigerant must the system contain? It's a multiple choice question. A, the system must be full. B, it should be overcharged. C, all the refrigerant should be removed for leak detection. Or the answer is 10 to 15%. You have the study guide. You have the questions. It's an open book test. You got 90 days to take it. You have two chances. What's the excuse? The $20, maybe. This is going to be very important that you get certified. Maybe not this semester, maybe not this year, but it's going to be very helpful for you to be sitting real pretty when you cannot buy a can of Freon at the H2B. You'll need to have a license, and all of a sudden you won't be valuable.